Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2085. Fill dates in all caps. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jill, and today's question from Steve in Indianapolis: is there a way to fill dates in all caps? I had just shown how to use the fill handle to take this date and drag it down, but Steve said, hey, wait, I need that to be in all caps. And well, that's going to be tough. First thing I thought is, well, what if we went in to the custom number format, which is all lowercase, and if we converted it to 1, 2, 3, uppercase like that, would that somehow do the right thing? But no, of course that doesn't work at all. It still comes in right there. You can see it's in lowercase. All right, so cheap trick number one: select the dates, come here to the font drop down, and what we're looking for is a font that is in all caps. Algerian is one, Felix Titling is another. Figure out which one it is, and see, even lowercase is shown as uppercase like that. Or but you know, hey, let's face it, Algerian and Felix Titling one are weird fonts. If you wanted to use your own font, all right, so here's today's date. Put that in, by the way, with a control semicolon. I'm recording this a couple of days ahead. Grab the fill handle and drag. And then over here, we're going to use this formula, equal upper of the text of C2. And this is where we put our custom number format. Lowercase, uppercase, doesn't matter, because we're going to send it into the upper function like that. Double click to copy it down, and now you can use whatever crazy font you want, or normal font, or whatever you need. All right, these tips and a lot more tips like it are in my book, Power Excel with Mr. Excel, the 2017 edition. Click that I in the top right hand corner to buy the book. Steve wants to do fill dates in all caps, choice one, any kind of a font. It is all caps, like Felix Titling or Algerian. Or choice two, we used a formula using upper and text. I want to thank Steve for that question. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. It's not a date, that's a fig.